this is out this time. Shot on the edge of the area by Kefiola. Jumps to get a shot away. Oh, it's gone straight through the goalkeeper. Tomasz Pogorski scores for Piastowice. Just before half-time. Serious questions to be asked of Sergej Parejko there, though. Surely he should have saved it. But Pogorski won't care. He has his third goal of the season. Well, this is remarkable. Melnikson loses it there. Rare mistake from him, and they capitalise fully. High ball played up towards Kentiura. He does well to hold off the challenge, and it's the first time by Pogorski. Oh, it's really poor. He might have seen it late. I'm sure he did see it late. Around the defender. All the same, though.